Right now, all over the world, reports of domestic violence are rising. This is the shadow pandemic. Here are three things you can do if you think someone is in trouble. Check in on them. Ask if they're okay. Educate yourself about domestic violence and know the details of local helpline numbers or shelters. And if she tells you or you suspect that her life and the life of her children are in immediate danger, call the protection units or the police. Let's help each other safely. Right now.